plan is the black steel work that comes on.
We're ahead of schedule. 3,000 people have already been employed here, 11,000 next year. In total, about 30,000 people will have worked here by 2012. So it's a huge employment creator, a huge job creator for the future. I mean, 1 in 10 of the people taken on from the unemployment register. 1 in 10 are actually training, and 25% are very local. And so the whole impetus has been both with the main companies and the subcontractors to make sure that we get as many local people through the job centre as possible. And now today we're announcing new apprentice opportunities, and that will mean hundreds of young people over time will get the chance to do their apprenticeship on this site. And that's why also we're bringing school children to the site and seeing how the construction programme is going. Since I came here last, we've seen enormous progress. But the number of jobs is moving up very, very quickly, and that's one of the good signs in what is a very difficult global economic situation. It's a job creator, it's a growth generator, and of course it's also going to be a huge sporting achievement. As you get towards 2012, the excitement of the whole event, the whole world watching London, will not only get advertisers and sponsors, there'll be a tremendous public interest in tourism as well. And this area of London that was neglected for so long in the 70s and the 80s is now going to be regenerated with jobs, houses and prosperity.